The leaders that we have at Pacific right now are very data hungry. They want to incorporate data into their decision making. Tableau was really the kind of the engine behind looking at how, you know, what are the issues we need to address. We're kind of looking at what's going on in the environment in the nation in terms of demographic changes, in terms of financial changes, in terms of where tuition's been going, all these different issues. If you have a sea of Excel spreadsheets, it can handle it. If you've got a great data warehouse, you can handle it. If you've got, you know, if you can get to your whatever your student system is, your financial system, it can handle it, and it really opens those things up in quite a quick way. And I think it really coalesced some ideas around what Pacific needs to do to really think a little creatively and strategically. And I think that's put Pacific kind of at the lead of institutions really trying to address what's happening in the nation right now. Tableau has helped Pacific become better aware of the changes in the environment and to become more competitive in terms of offering opportunities and programs for its students. It's intuitive, it's quick, it's beautiful, it really does what you need. I mean, it brings a lot of power.